Obviously, we're very, very excited. We've never even dreamed of playing against Brazil. Marta and all the other senior players from Brazil are, you know, people who we've looked up to, and we admire watching them in the World Cup and Olympics. So obviously, it's I can't say it's a dream come true because we never dreamed about it. But obviously, it's very, very exciting. We feel incredibly honored, and you know, feels really special that our coaching staff, our federation, believe that we can play against a tough team and a better team like Brazil. And we're very excited to give it our best. I'm sure that it's going to be one of the matches that we will cherish and remember all our lives. But we're gonna, I mean, there's no fear, we have nothing to lose there. We're not going to hold back and be overwhelmed by the occasion or the match. I think we just have to prepare ourselves like the way we prepare for other matches and go all out. So we've never been to South America, so that's going to be something different and exciting for us. Obviously, South American football is very different from maybe what we're used to in Asia and other countries. So that's going to be one experience that we will definitely help us as we prepare for the AFC, where we'll be getting some tough teams. So I think that experience is going to be very, very valuable. And of course, playing these tough opponents, teams that have played in the World Cup and Olympics, is definitely going to help us and make us better and really test ourselves to what we've been working on these past 2-3 months. Of course, the first name that comes to our mind when we talk about Brazil is Marta, because obviously she's been playing for so long for the country. She's transformed football, women's football, not just for Brazil, but for the entire world. She's one of the players that we've all looked up to while growing up. And it will truly be an honor to be on the same pitch and playing against her and the whole Brazilian team. And hopefully we can have some good conversation about football, about life after the match, and you know, just get to learn from her experience, because she's got so much of experience, and anything that she can share with us will definitely be very, very valuable to me and hopefully to the team as well. I think the exposure and the friendly matches that we've got in Dubai, Bahrain, have been very, very helpful, because the team's new and a lot of new players have joined in, a lot of young players have joined the team, and these international matches were really important for us to work as a team, to really understand each other, to be able to play with each other. And we've got some good results. That's always a big motivation when we are preparing ourselves for a major tournament like the AFC. And I think every player, including myself, have gained a lot of experience from those matches, and we're looking forward to the next ones coming up. We're very positive that these previous matches have given us a good shape to step into for the next matches.